Using a nail weight is the key to catching more bass. Watch this.
The real way to catch more bass is to use a nail weight. So here's how you're gonna insert it. You're gonna take the pointy tip and insert it in the flat body of the Senko, and you're simply just gonna push it in all the way until there's a little bit left so you can pull it out at the end. And then there you go, you got a little bit of extra weight at the end.